Huntington police say one person is recovering after being shot. It happened in the 1700 block of Downton Avenue around 5:30 on Saturday night. Huntington Police Chief Phil Watkins says the victim was shot in the arm, although their injuries appear to be non-life-threatening. So far, no arrests have been made yet.